All right, the stonemason's son, Hrimthor, he builds Asgard a great wall and demands his prize. Freya was sent to meet the mason, and to her surprise, he wanted only to whisper something in her ear. Well, I can just tell you the story later.
Statue stands no longer, spirit.
Then my bond to this realm is severed, and I am off to find the real God of Thunder. He will know retribution. My deepest gratitude.
Off he goes. Brave.
Want to look for Thor on his own.
He is a fool.
What did the spirit leave us?
An offering to one of the gods.
Can we use it?
No. But perhaps the dwarves can. Here, Boy.
Yes, sir.
Another map. Great.
So, Greenthorn just wanted to whisper in Frey's ear?
Aye. That being done, he made his way out of Asgard. And when he found Thor awaiting him at the gates of Midgard, he knew he had been double-crossed. And we'll pick this up later.
Something I can build with? How'd I know? After your winning smiles, armor enough.
But why take chances?
Best of luck with all that rampaging. Tyr would have been pleased as peaches knowing these offerings were being turned to armor.
Did you know him? What was he like?
Never you mind, boy. Tyr's dead. Best not to dig up the past.
The dwarf speaks wisely, for once.
Ooh, looks like you found enough echoes. And you're not dead. Very impressive.
Sindri, how do you make anything out of mist?
Odd as it sounds. Dwarves...
Mist is thinner up here. That's nice. Is that the armor? It looks kind of run down. Can you wear it?
No. It is too small and too old. We will bring it back to the dwarf.